Hi, I'm Ainsley.
And I'm Kara.
And today we're going to teach you how to make a chocolate cake in a mug. Now, I got this recipe from my grandma. We only need 7 ingredients. First, we're going to put in our wet ingredients. We're going to take 4 tablespoons of oil. Vegetable oil would be the best. Then we're going to put 4 tablespoons of milk in our mug. Then we're going to put a splash of vanilla and 1 egg. Now, Kara, if you'd like to put your white ingredients in your mug, that would be good. Next, we're going to take 4 tablespoons of sugar. We're going to take 4 tablespoons of flour. Tablespoons of cocoa, and we're going to mix it all together. Now, Kara, you can put in yours. Now, we're going to mix it all together. Make sure there's nothing left at the bottom in the cracks. Now, once we have it all mixed up, we're going to put it in the microwave for 3 minutes, and when it's done, it will look like this.